So this is a final stage where you kind of implement the things. So what exactly we are looking for is like there is a skill set check over here. So as of now, I just want you to know, like if you go into the collection and click on halfway check, when you send this check, everything should be 16 out of 16 should be checked. Now, when you click on the final check, your current stage would be something like 22/28 because you have not completed the remaining checks. All right, so let's try to understand what really they want. They say they want the task one make a request called skill check. And it should be under the delete book and make a call. So you create a request and it should pops under this, and you create a request and make into post, and they want to post into this particular site. Click over here and send the request. Okay, this request has been sent. Now what we can do is like go to the final check, click on the check, so it should be 23. Let me see whether it's fine or not. Skill check post method is equal to all right, let me go and see what is wrong over here. Just give me a minute. Let me try to see. Oh, we haven't saved it. So make sure that you save the things. Try to go into the final check and click on the submission over there. You can see this post method has been already passed. Then the second task is something like add a query parameter called movie name and parameter with a set of your listed to your favorite movie. So it's basically they are trying to ask you something is like all right, so params, you go here, add the movie name, for example, maybe we can give I don't get my favorite movie name, so I'm just giving a sample movie over here. Okay, you can give your favorite movie name. All right, over here. So this has been done. You click on the save, you click on the send button. Then you can see this has been returned. Go to the final check and you can check it again. You can see it has already been passed. All right. So now the task three is turn your base URL variable to this one, skill check URL. All right. So before trying this, I already created one. So let me delete the one which I created. Favorite actor, favorite skill set, save, refresh. You don't have to do this step because I already created it, so otherwise it won't let you to do overwrite. All right, let's jump into the skill check. Now you have the post thing, so make sure that you cover this completely, otherwise you will get an error. Add a variable, this one, new variable, this one, under collection, set variable. So it's just easy as it sounds. Now you go back to here and you make sure that in the variables it is post. Click on save. Then you can test the URL by just like come back over here. You can test the URL, save it, try to send it. It will be producing a result, and go back to your collection. Final check, you just do a final check over here. You can see 25/28 is already finished. So let's skill check is done, and the next thing is called API keys. So for the API keys, they want API key authorization. They have provided API key student expert, add API key of student expert and student expert and value of skill check. So what you will be doing is like you will be, this is a keys and value. You create a key, API key, which is this one, and the value is skill check. Value is skill check. And save this, send. Now let's request a minimum post. Then this is done. Final check. You click on final check over here, so it should be able to complete that skill check. Now the next thing is something like add a property name your actor. So what you can do is go into your body, type row and paste it over here, click on save this JSON body over here, and you try to call this, you can see your actor name is visible over here. So that's all. Then you can go back and you don't have to check it every time, but it would be great if you do check in between. So now only one is left, which is like the sixth one, which is like set a variable using this one. So this is like a bit tricky one, so I will be providing you the code for this one. So you go into the code, you go into the script, you go into the post section, you paste it over here, you click on save and you click on send. That's pretty much body JavaScript. Yeah, I think that is pretty much thing. And you click on send button. Now you can see this all thing is pass 28 bar 28. Now what they want us to do next, so scroll down almost there, click on the next. It is automatic, so only if you complete it, it will be able to send you into the next one. So there is like a recap one, you can again skip this into the next and submit your Postman collection. So first check your 7 request, your collection should be this one. You will need to update the submit request by submitting your work. Click on submit, ensure that the request made set is post and request this one. So you click on submit and this has been post, and the URL should be this one, submit. Add a raw JSON body to your request from the body tab. Click on the body, click on the raw JSON. So this particular code will be different for you, so you have to go to your account and see which code it is. While testing the Postman gallery, click on save and submit your, click on save and submit your request. It says that congratulations, the 11 submission has been successfully completed. I think this is updating right now. All right, now you just try to refresh this particular page. You can see next button over here where you can claim your batch. Share. Badge will be awarded to your email. Enter the collection link. We can get the hovering and completed student student expert collection clicking 3Ds. Copying the link. Oh, okay. So what you need to do is like either they will send you in the email, or click on the JSON Postman API, this API over here. So you can click over here and share button. Click on via API, get your API over here, and you come back over here and paste your API over here and click on claim badge. So your badge is downloading at the moment. I don't know why it's taking too much time. So this has been okay, they're asking that you are eligible for student leader program right now. Apply for become a campus here, and while you are here, join the Postman student community Discord to connect with thousands of other students. Yeah, okay, let me note down one of the ideas I tried. So this has been done, click on the next button over here. You can okay, the lesson is not available for you. All right, Postman student frequently asked questions. I think I'll try to refresh this page and see. So it has been already completed. So you will get the certification. Postman student just pick in the optional. Awesome. I think that's pretty much about. So in your email you will get this particular badge, and you can download the badge over here, and it will be saved into your system, I believe. Yeah. Awesome, this badge has been downloaded. We will provide you a link where you can upload your badge. So this is your badge, and you will also get certified. A hands-on re-verify the badge. A hands-on certification that teaches what's API. Creates opportunity for students and educators to teach and learn API. Register here as a Postman Student Expert to get started and earn your certification. All right. Register here as a get started. Okay. Get certified. Register as a student. Okay. Let me try this. What's happening with my email ID? First name Sanjay KV. Yes. No. Query. How did you learn Postman Discord community or other? I agree. I think I already registered to it. Thank you. Thank you for interest. Click here to start API Fundamental Expert Certification. Okay, I already completed this. I was looking for how to get the certification. Claim your badge. Okay. Download badge. Okay, if I get to know how to get the certification thing, I will let you guys know. So this is all about how to get the certification in less than 20 minutes. Thank you.